I need is my bow, an arrow, and a target.
You did your best, and that's what counts!
Have you seen Gorka?
The chakra. I mean, magic ends here.
Yeah, that first game was the plan, Cookies. Sorry. If I didn't make that clear.
To the moon. To the song. Not to you.
I mean, we can keep forcing that build, but let's try it. Some different stuff, you know? I don't like to play the same thing over and over, even if it's, like, really broken.
Knock. Draw. Loose.
How unfortunate for you.
Spin, slice, and sweat.
Is in my sights.
Do not touch the fire of my tail, the essence of my life.
The level 11 Dragon Mage build is fine, but it gets shit on by Marine, so it's a lot of work just to lose to Marines. That's not really my idea of a good time.
Yummy candies. One for you.
To the moon, to the song, not to you.
The fate of Glacier Clan is in my hands.
Blade will guide me.
one punch, that's all it takes.
I just don't really have the support for Ember Blade yet.
Can't you be
to the moon, to the song, to you?
Excuse me.
Fight first. Nap later.
So rude. I thought I was invited to host the wedding.
Hunters really aren't great to play with pandas, man. There's not a lot of room for them to work together.
All I need is my bow, an arrow, and a target.
Listening.
Want to defeat Shaman? Defeat me first.
War song needs more hell screams.
You did your best,
and that's what counts.
You can't turn back the tide.
I will shred your soul.
What counts?
That's one small step for Thunderlight, but one giant leap for Panda Man.
what counts.
We're almost there.
Time for a miracle. Beneath the veil is the Pharaoh's favorite concubine.
The bigger the wind and the waves, the more we should set the sail. Yeah.
Another day, another win.
My order is chaos.
I'll exorcise every last demon.
Guide me.
Hey, dude. Hey, dude. You need to eat less.
Water always wears you down.
No, I fucked up. God damn it. Ugh. Forgot Abby proc Marine. So frustrating, man. I just need an egg or one more ember.
Another day,
another win.
Your last words were beautiful.
always say I'm crazy, but they don't know I'm prepared.
Yo, Chick Magnet, thank you for the Twitch Prime, appreciate you. Appreciate it. 6 months.
Turn back the tide.
I'll never get a bigger bounty than kid with a straw hat.
Did your best,
and that's what counts.
I cut down trees and foes, and I'm all out of trees.
Unfortunate for you.
Dude. I'm not proccing any more Ember Blades. Might have to give up on this Four Panda play.
Just how I am.
You know nothing about drawing agave.
Every time I dream of killing, I will wake up with tears.
Thank you.
say I'm crazy, but they don't know I'm prepared.
Bring this to my bodyguard.
Nothing is true. Everything. Something. You can't get caught if you leave no witnesses.
You are too delusional? Why? I'm just annoyed with Emberblade trying to three-star it. I probably shouldn't bother, but sometimes I get stubborn. Stubborn and stuck in my ways.
You can't strangle vines, a deadly nightshade.
Want to defeat Shaman? Defeat.
I'm an Easter egg. You found me.
Dude, why can't I get a glint ring? It's crazy.
Did your best,
and that's what counts.
Listen, and you can hear the sea.
What if I just go double cure imprint, and then I don't need Venno? Is that crazy? It's just so crazy it might work.
Fortunate for you.
That's one small step for Thunderlight, but one giant leap for Pandaman.
I could go double Ember 2 and put Cure on both of them. Is that nuts?
father's blade will guide me.
Oh, is the horn not going down?
The law of equivalent.
Is horn not being played because it's getting consumed?
I don't think so.
Is that how that works? If that's how that works, that's so dumb. I'm deciding if I want to play Alchemist or not. I might not want to.
I'll never get a bigger bounty than kid with a straw hat.
And that's what counts.
Where's the root? Where's the destiny?
This game is so weird. I don't really know what I'm doing.
I am inevitable.
The double ember blade is making it awkward.
Another day,
another win.
The blessing of nature is the source of my power.
The wind and the waves, the more we should set the sail. Yeah,
I'll never get.
Who do you think you are? A man can overtake me? My poor brother.
Another day,
another win.
The third cosmic velocity is ready.
I mean, Shadowcrawler can't get eaten anyway because it costs more than Emberblade. I can only eat stuff that costs 4 or less.
Another day, another win.
Dude, I rolled so many Venomancers.
What's that behind you? It's me.
May the tune of Spirit Rhino.
What's that behind you? It's me.
Listening. I am inevitable. I am the Eggman.
Father's blade will guide me.
Unfortunate for you is the source of my power.
Should I just go 9 sins straight now?
The call of the wild echoes in the forest.
Strangler vines and deadly nightshade. Aren't they just the cutest?
How unfortunate for you.
Of nature is the source of my power.
The whole ocean?
Oh.
that's what counts.
You childish buffoons are not qualified to argue about strategy.
Kill. This land is vast and free. We can fight for all we want. Conquer anything.
We have to take out Kira. Well, that might have been a mistake, chat. I think taking out Kira was a mistake. Shit. That's why I needed two Kira items.
Father's blade will guide me.
If I can't go Four Horn with Kira unless I have two Kira items. Shit. I reforged it because I had Alchemist in. Everyone's like, reforge it, reforge it, reforge it. So I did what chat said. I mean, you can't play Four Horn and Kira and Six Assassins. You can only do, unless you have double Kira item, you have to take one of those out. Yeah. What I had was winning, so putting in Horn must not have been worth it. Hard to know these things because these are like situations I've literally never been in before. I don't think how many people have been in that situation where you have a 3-star Ember Blade with Kira and it's winning and you don't know if you should go for Horn or not. Like, you know. How often does that happen? I've never seen anyone do that, and I've never done it. I've never been in that situation. There's literally no way for me to know without doing it. I mean, fucking Sage, all he does is play the stupid Witcher build and beats me every game. Lame. I'm over here trying to make chicken salad out of chicken shit. Losing the fucking Witcher build every game. Yeah. I just didn't have the foresight to realize that I needed to keep both items if I wanted to play Four Horn. I couldn't calculate that. I didn't even think to calculate that, you know? Now I know that, but I didn't think of it at the time. I guess I could have kept Venno in and taken out the Razor Claw. Maybe that's what I should have done. Right? I could have taken out Razor Claw and kept Kira Synergy. That's what I should have done. I mean, the Razor Claw is good because it gives me Beast Synergy and it gives me a good thing to... And the bear is strong, you know, with the trapping, but I think that was the play. Yeah. I still think that was the play, though, to take out Razor Claw.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Definitely, if I would have just kept Tukir, that was the optimal thing to do. Right? That would have been a nice YouTube game, Sage. Maybe I'll upload it anyway. Just for the craziness of it.